Let us do a lot of civic education so that our people can understand the functions that are devolved, and it will be better if other counties came to Bungoma to benchmark on issues and functions that are devolved. We cannot purport to be doing well when the functions that are devolved are neglected. And agriculture is one of such functions. Agriculture is the backbone of the economy of this country. And Bungoma is endowed with good climate, is endowed with good soils, and, Your Excellency, also good people.
We have had NARIC programs in our county. What has been the end results? Tunataka tujikumbushe from there so that when we get other new programs, we have either to keep them moving ama turekebishe mahali penye tunaona tulikuwa na dosari. Your Excellency, these programs have different projects inside. Kuna kuku, kuna vitu za kupanda kama avocado and all that. I want to insist on timing. Kwa sababu nakumbuka NARIC last time, wakulima waliletewa hash avocado December kama kuna jua. Do you expect those avocados to survive? So I want to appeal, Madam Director, and in charge of this program, that this program should be categorized as per the projects.
Mtu atatoaje machani chai yake alafu apande avocado? Estimate ya avocado income about $1 million per acre after 5 years. I don't think in 5 years kama unapanda hizi vitu zingine you'll even raise $1 million in 5 years. So tujipange, this program will help us. Kutakuwa na watu wanakuja wanazungumza na nyinyi, wanamsaidia how to develop the avocado.
Kazi kwetu sisi kama wakulima, watu wa sako na washikadau wengine, sisi lazima tuweke bidii tuhakikishe kwamba mradi huu unafanikiwa.
We have 140 of them ambao walikuwa in original NARIC wards, but we are bringing on board another 5 from each ward in the remaining 25 wards.
Succeeds in this count. Thank you so much.
Chief, you may come on his behalf.
This is the Deputy Governor, the CSS present, our Honorable. Wakulima wote ambao nimeshatajwa kwa majina tofauti, hamjambo. Agriculture and irrigation, and without wasting much time, I'm here to introduce my colleague.
Mahanja, Chief Officer, Roads and Public Works.
Governor Kenneth Lusaka. Services and Fisher.
Your Excellency, Madam Deputy Governor, the CC members, the Chief Officer, Cooperative Development. Your Excellency, sir.
Okay, in April, 200 million. Now here,
Director of Agriculture. Rather, all the directors who are here as well.
The Governor of Bungoma County. Your Excellency, the Deputy Governor, the members of the County Assembly, the staff. This year, I just want to introduce all the staff from Malfi, where you are. You just stand and wave.
Your Excellency, sir, my name is Herbert Muliro, the Director of Paddington, in charge of fisheries.
Your Excellency, sir.